When I put pen to paper, I love etching out with my pen a whole new world that's never been thought of before. Dreamscape is an imaginary place. It's an opportunity for people to sort of, I suppose, really marvel at what you can do with colour and what you can do with line and what you can do with pattern and what you can do with your imagination.